A lawsuit filed against an Athens nursing home after a 70-year-old woman in their care died of COVID-19. The lawsuit states a man is suing Life Care Center of Athens over wrongful death. The plaintiff believing the nursing home, quote, breached the standard of care by failing to educate, monitor, and screen residents for COVID-19. Now, we have followed the coronavirus outbreak at Life Care Center of Athens. It claimed 14 lives, but we should note, at last check, no residents currently test positive for the virus. In response to the lawsuit, Life Care Centers of Athens Executive Director Jeffrey Ricks telling our affiliate WTVC in part, quote, while this case is pending, we will continue to focus on providing quality and compassionate care to our patients, end quote.